An investigation is underway in Mexico into the crash that killed the nation's second highest official, who played a key role in battling violent drug cartels. A helicopter carrying Interior Secretary Francisco Blake Mora crashed yesterday south of Mexico City. All eight people on board were killed. The Mexican government blames bad weather, but others wonder if it was sabotage.